The phrase an apple a day keeps the doctor away might not be true any longer, as apples cannot really do that. However, it can help using fewer prescription medications. The study found that apple eaters had higher educational attainment, were more likely to be from a racial or ethnic minority, and were less likely to smoke, and the authors measured keeping the doctors away as more than one self-reported visit to the physician during the past year. The study suggested that the promotion of apple consumption may have limited benefit in reducing national healthcare spending, and in the age of evidence-based assertions, however, there may be the merit to saying an apple a day keeps the farmers away.